I will adjust the trend line a little bit to know market movements perfectly. The market works perfectly on our trend line channel. So here I will draw support and resistance zone as well as Fibonacci level to know the market condition. You will see candle got a rejection from Fibonacci 0.5 level and formed an inverted hammer. It's also a sign of reversal. After three confirmation finally, I will enter a sell trade here. We won this trade.